This hybrid is known for a very vertical root system.
Goes straight down, very offensive. And when you get stress,
like we're seeing this year, I would expect to see what we're seeing here. Now let's compare this one with one with a bigger root system. This may be the least stressed hybrid in this plot, down by Farnville. And I just walked down to this end. And wow. Is there a genetic difference in response to stress? Side by side, you tell me.